Yeah, I know that was a boo-boo.
We're gonna start it off soft. I gotta find out what Stevie been doing all this time he been away from me. 2, 3. About the time you would come in dragging your little guitar and say, I want to sit in. They say, Steve is here, let him sit in. I said, who is Stevie? Yeah. I'd bring him on up, let him sit in. He'd get up there and he'd hit 2 or 3 good licks. Then you'd back off. Then I'd be waiting and listening for you to come on down and mash you on the box. You know, go ahead and pick. I used to holler at you on the other side of the stage. Stop standing up there looking at me all out of whack and play your guitar, man. You know what I mean? And then you go ahead and go to playing. You know what I mean? And I... Yeah. You would be as bad as you are now, though.
You know what I mean?
And you really done grown up. You know?
I'll be trying.
Yeah, that's right. You're coming on. But don't
try to keep what
one
you
thing
got
you
on.
Can't do. Right. There's one thing you can't do. You can't let your head get big. You got to keep it. Got to stay on down there so I can brag about you. Don't I'll catch up with you and have this whoop. I got a whoop back there.
Big whoop at the bottom of my feet, huh?
Yeah, right on the bottom of my feet. Thank you. Drive post Stevie Ray inside.